Hello everyone, this is Monisha, Assistant Professor, Department of Biomedical Engineering, Hindustan College of Engineering and Technology. The topic is biochip. In biochip, bio stands for any biological entity like protein, DNA, microfluidics, etc. Chip stands for computer chip. It is a made between biological entity and computer chip. It is a new type of computer logic biosecurity device implanting in our body that can identify us unique and can used to track our location. It is the outcome of the field of computer science, electronics and biology. Definition of biochip. A biochip is a collection of miniaturized test sites like microarrays, DNA, arranged on a solid substrate that permits many tests to be performed at the same time. A biochip like a computer chip can perform millions of mathematical operations and thousands of biological reactions in few seconds. Here you can see the biochip size. It looks like a uncooked grain of rice. It's size enough to inject under the skin using a syringe needle. Biochip and syringe. Biochip is inserted into the body with a hypodermal syringe. Where it is inserted? In pets, it is injected behind the neck. In humans, it is inserted in hands or in the forehead. Biochip technology. Biochip uses radio frequency identification system that uses low frequency radio signal to communicate between a biochip and reader. Components of biochip. Two broad category components are there: transponder and reader. Transponder consists of four parts: computer microchip, antenna coil, tuning capacitor, glass capsule. This is the structure of biochip. You can see here capacitor, microchip, glass capsule and antenna coil. Computer microchip. It stores a unique identification number. That UID is encoded by a laser. It's contained electronic circuitry to transmit identification number to the reader. Antenna coil. It is a coil of copper wire around an iron core. This tiny radio antenna receives and sends signals from the reader. Tuning capacitor. This tuning capacitor stores the electrical charge sent by the reader to activate the transponder. The capacitor is tuned to the same frequency of the radio waves and sent from the reader. Glass capsule. It is made up of soda lime material. After assembly, the glass capsule is airtightly sealed so no bodily fluids can enter into the circuit inside. The reader, it consists of a exciter coil which creates an electromagnetic field to excite the implanted biochip. The reader carries a receiving coil that receives the transmitted code or ID number from the biochip. Reader decodes the receiver code and display the result in the LCD display. Working of biochip. Reader generates a low power electromagnetic field to activate the implanted biochip. Biochip sends a unique ID to the reader with the help of RFID system. The reader converts that ID into digital format, decodes and display the ID number on the LCD display. This number, that identification number, compared with the database listing of already registered details. Cell D protein biochips. This surface enhanced laser desorption or ionization to perform or diagnose the diseases. Analyze the protein map that reveals earlier disease recognitions, progressions, etc. Here, from patients, DNA is extracted from the blood. After that, DNA is extracted from human body, it's injected or inserted in the biochip after programmed to examine this biochip. With the help of microarrays, we can easily test the million of biological properties. Here, block diagram is given. After the microarray sites was displayed in this chip, the signal, this data is transferred to the transducer with the help of low magnetic field. Signal is processing. The output is displayed in the LCD to the further process. Medicinal implantation of biochip. Biochip perform earlier detection of diseases. The biochip surface contains hundreds of small dots or drops of arrays. Each of these dots contain proteins, antibodies or nucleic acid that can attach to a particular DNA. The nucleic acid cause the dots to light up when scanned. The computer algorithm decodes the dot pattern produced. This detects the difference in the antibodies that affected person and detect disease like cancer and respiratory syndromes. Biochip as a glucose detector. Here you can see in second picture that very tiny microbiochip is injected in the human wrist to monitor the blood glucose level. Okay, this size is 0.5 × 0.5 × 5 mm. With the help of hypodermal syringe needle used to implant this sensors in human body. The result or the data used to send through the radio frequency communications. Biochip as the oxygen sensor. The biochip can be integrated with the oxygen sensor. You can see here photodiode detectors, optical filter, LED is there. Fluorescent molecules used to be merged or sandwiched in that biochip to monitor or sense the glucose and oxygen level in blood. Biochip as a BP sensor for continuous monitoring purpose without any distortions, without any delay. This kind of biochips are manufactured and inserted into the human body to measure or monitor the blood flow rate. Applications of biochip. Tracing of a person or animal anywhere in the world is possible. It can store and update financial, medical, demographic data of a person. Biochip leads to a secured e-commerce systems. It plays a major role to replacing passport, cash, medical records. Advantages of biochip: to locate lost person and wandering Alzheimer patients, to identify person uniquely. The third point is they can perform thousands of biological reactions, operations in few seconds. In monitoring health condition of individuals in which they are specifically employed. They can perform thousands of biochemical reactions simultaneously. Perform earlier detection of diseases. It can store and update financial, demographic status, medicinal data, and so on. Some disadvantages of biochip. They raise critical issues of personal privacy. They mark the end of human freedom and dignity. There is a danger of turning every man, woman and child into a controlled slave. Through cybernetic biochip, implant people will think and act as exactly pre-programmed. Future enhancement. Here you can see in one tiny microchip, we can access our social media, network sharing, our passport, Aadhaar card, voter ID, and our home accessories in one tiny microchip. Even our medical records, cash dealing, everything, the data we can store in the microchip. Conclusion: the really fascinated idea is under fast track research, but we are close. The day in which we have chips embedded in our skin is not too far from now. This is science fiction stuff. Thank you all.